So the bike is fully charged. Turn it on. Now it's on. And this is what happens every time. Flashing battery, no battery.